Meet George Allen Reekers, a conservative Baptist minister, co-founder of the vehemently anti-gay group, the Family Research Council, and one of the nation's loudest proponents of the idea that homosexuality can be cured. Here's George Reekers, photographed by the Miami New Times at Miami's airport, returning from a 10-day European vacation with a much younger, quite hunky companion, who he met and hired through the website rentboy.com. When the story broke in the Miami New Times, Mr. Reekers told the paper that he had hired this young man in question because, quote, I had surgery and I can't lift luggage, which doesn't explain why in this New Times photo. As you can see, it is Mr. Reekers who is the one wrangling the cart, not his young consort. Mr. Reekers also told the paper that he used the trip to explain that the Christian faith is based in love and to show the rent boy how he too could be saved. Later, the young man who Mr. Reekers brought to Europe told the paper that he had spent part of each day on that trip giving Mr. Reekers massages. Very, very specific massages.
Today, the New Times published new details of the interaction between Reekers and Roman. Quoting the website, Roman explains he gave Reekers the same massage, which involves a technique the minister calls the long stroke, twice before traveling together. Must be a medical term. Today, Reekers gave the long goodbye to the National Association for Research and Therapy of Homosexuality, NARTH.